I went to a thrift store today and I got whole bunch of stuff only for $24, so the whole bag is $24. I'm so surprised, and the quality is so great. It's like silk, you know, like cotton and everything. It's just such a great deal. For example, this dress, I will show you, like, this material is just phenomenal, and it's only $6. That is crazy. $6.99. And this belt, like, it's from, like, leather.
I was so skeptical about it, but look at that. Such a great material and everything. Wow. No, I'm really surprised. I mean, hard to tell, but it's a very beautiful dress. I love this dress. I can't believe that it's only $6. Wow. And this is my favorite dress so far. I love it. Just have to button it down. So it looks like that. I don't know how much is this dress cost, but I assume that not that much. All right. I can find it. All right, I found how much it cost. $5.99. Good. I like it. And also I can wear it with this belt. That's why I got it. Because this belt also wear. Mm-hmm. You still have to stick it properly. It's gonna be good. I love this dress. The material is so nice. I think it is cotton. Okay, let me check the material. So they don't tell me what is material, but it is $3.99, which is great. I think so. And also I got such a great quality t-shirts. This is cotton, so this is linen and cotton, so quality is good. It's not some garbage. And how much is it? It is $3.99. Then after that, I got such a white great t-shirt. I love it. I love this t-shirt so much with such a pockets. So cute with such a bottoms. Long sleeve short, $5.99. They tricked me. You see, $6. I mean, material is good, so I would buy it anyway. I mean, I would buy it even for $50, because this is a great t-shirt. And the last one, my size, I just have to wash it. Yeah, so good, just small size, and again, $3.99. And two belts for $1, good.